To add some context as to why there's yet another chick on YouTube trying to blog their lives, here's this. Essentially, I became obsessed with watching too many Joanna Cedia videos, and my friends and I decided to vlog our days. So, here's this train wreck of a masterpiece. Good morning, my broskies. Today, Saturday, and I've woken up extremely early this morning. It's about 10 to go for a run. I know, I'm proud of myself, except I did wake up at like 9:45 and I was ready to go run, but then my phone was dead. And so now it's 10 and I feel the Alabama heat getting to me. Okay, here we go.
6.5 hours later.
Oh my God, so that was terrible. Okay, also, why did I do that? I feel like a quarantine makes you do stupid things, like run. If the government says I can't go outside and run, then I'm gonna go outside and run. Probably a lot of y'all wondering, why am I vlogging? Well, I've been inspired by my Lord, Joanna Cedia. Go John Cena. And also my friends were like, you vlog your day and I'll vlog mine. And so why not? Here we are. Looking back at this video, I wonder why in the world did I lean over so much? And also, how cringe. It was at this point I had an enlightenment. Again, I talk like I'm talking to actually more people than two. At Sadie, at Reese. So, no, I should probably just say, hey, Sadie and Reese.
Now, after that lovely run, it was time for a delicious and healthy breakfast. Chocolate pretzels. And before you guys get on me saying, no, Gianna, chocolate pretzels are not healthy, I would like to argue, in fact, they are. I got them from the fresh market, so you can just stop right there. Was that a really bad sound overlay? Yes. Yes, it was. However, as I'm trying to edit my video right now, and it's taking forever, it'll have to do. Shut up, you peasants. Now, to get back to what I was doing this day, I decided to go for a nice lounge by the pool. Unfortunately, it didn't last very long because the bug started to bite me and it got kind of hot.
Kids can be so cruel.
Now, after this, I ate lunch and my dad had made me some lovely nachos. But unfortunately for me, I forgot to take a picture of it. And so now I'm just going to show you this random picture of me eating some apples and some candy while making weird faces. Of course, after this, I headed upstairs to brush my snags, as they call it. I grabbed my thing and my thing, I forgot what they're called, and I put the thing on the thing, and then I stuck the thing in my mouth. And so then I started brushing, and then I started doing this weird dance thing, even though there was no music going on at all. However, I had a lovely time just being my weird self and dancing. And then, of course, flash forward to 2 minutes later. Because, of course, we all know that everyone brushes their teeth for 2 whole minutes. I then proceeded to make weird faces on my floor until I came up with this epic idea. I saw my turntable. Now, I was going to flash forward to a giant dance party, but unfortunately I was interrupted by my mother. She informed me that we were heading over to my aunt's house to watch movies or whatever. And so I went downstairs and we were heading out the door, but of course I had to watch the end of the Saints game. Woo! And the start of the Titans game. Woo! And so then I petted my doggy goodbye, pat pat. I walked outside. Oh, look at the sun. It's been a while. I headed over to the car, but unfortunately found out that it was, in fact, locked. I tried again. Whoops, still not working. So then my sister came, but except she wasn't mad at me, and she said,
Gianna, stop it.
Because I don't think she enjoys my career. And so then I hopped in the car. Said farewell to my house. Oh, look, there's a lion sticker. That's my sister's. And headed to my aunt's house.
1 eternity later.
We had arrived. I walked in. I said hello to my cousin Kirby. Decided to make none other than cookies. This, of course, took a lot of waiting. Finally, my babies were ready. And so yeah, that ended our cooking adventure. Afterwards, we watched a bit of HGTV, and then we decided to play Dominoes, or Mexican Train. And if you guys have never played that, good for you. As you can see here, I'm of course in dead last, because I stink at this game. Because this game does not involve any type of actual skill. Rather, it's just a bunch of luck. However, this wasn't all bad, because of course I was hanging with my family, and we were able to bond over, of course, Kenny Rogers and his untimely. I know they say that through some bad times, it's time to hurt to know. So yeah, it actually ended up turning out really fun. Also, the best part about it was my untimely comeback.
Comeback of the century. This is the last game. Can I
let's go? What was that? Look at that! Let's go!
12. Nabby Kirby!
Looking back at this now, as you can tell, I'm extremely happy. But, you know, it was really a big thing for me. Finally, I was a winner.
And while, no, this wasn't the place where I thought I was going to film much of my vlog, it was very entertaining. And with this, we will be leaving soon. And so I would really just like to say thank you for watching this, I guess. And I need a mini microphone. That's all I have to say.
So yeah, after that, I made it back home.
And while my first instinct when I got home was to go inside and start editing all my videos, I thought better of it and instead decided to spend the last remaining time of daylight, I guess, outside trying to find new vlogging experiences. So I'm currently skateboarding-ish, kind of, with a soccer ball, because who doesn't love soccer? Actually, my dad doesn't. Wasn't ever allowed to play. However, developed a slight, just slight, obsession with Kelly. Insert photo. Insert photo. Yes, Kelly is a magical person. And so, I think now, I'm probably just gonna kick around the soccer ball for a bit. Have some fun times. Just chilling, you know, because the weather's actually really, really nice. And it's Saturday. My spring break's almost over, except for the fact we have the coronavirus, so my spring break is actually like 3 more weeks, or maybe even the rest of the year, because online classes aren't a thing. So I think I'm just gonna be chilling. So I don't know, whatever you'll see on this, we'll see. All right.
In fact, it was quite riveting what I was able to do with this time. I was able to kick a soccer ball around. I was able to skateboard. I was even able to look at weird ant
piles. I'd also like to point out some of these ant beds I destroyed. I feel like I did a really good job killing them all. And I really want affirmation because of it.
Now, as my day comes to a close, well, actually not really a close, because I'm probably going to vlog more inside. But as my outdoor vlogging comes to a close, oh great, someone's going to start mowing. Yeah, great. It's been really nice, you know? Started out with that morning run, and then I lounged by the pool, and now I'm just kind of chilling. Am I in the middle of the road, sitting down? Yes. Yes, I am. But it was the only way, like, I could prop the phone against the curb, so I'm kind of, like, in the middle of the road. But, you know, I don't see any cars coming, so we're doing good. But I should probably move pretty soon. It's been a really
interesting day, and I think this is a really great idea, Zadie and Reese. Probably can't do it every day, because I would get sick of hearing my voice so much. But for today, I think it was really good.